Kelantan Police yesterday received a report related to the meat import cartel issue. State Police Chief Datuk Shafien Mamat said the report was lodged by Kelantan Umno Youth at Bachok Police Station. The State Police Chief told this to reporters after visiting Pondok Daril Naim near Padang Halban today, Wednesday, December 30th, which has been placed under the Enhanced Movement Control Order, EMCO.